What's up, everybody? This is Jordan Nelson, aka DJ Fayze. Welcome to the Fayze Reviews YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be talking about the five things that I wish I would have bought sooner in my DJ career. Let's go. Number five are quality DMX and XLR cables. Cables are something that we use all the time as DJs, and it's super tempting to buy the cheapest options we can find whenever there's a sale at Guitar Center or whatever our favorite retailer is. Don't fall into this trap. Quality DMX and XLR cables are gonna last you a long time, they're gonna coil easier, they're gonna be less of a pain, and they're gonna look better too. Whatever you decide to buy is up to you. My personal favorite are Pig Hog XLR cables. They make a fantastic product that never retains its coil memory. It always lays flat. They feel really quality in your hands. They're a good weight, and they're not too expensive. Number four is an all-in-one lighting system. Now, I'm a guy that loves lighting. I actually wrote two books on lighting for mobile DJs, but there's a lot of events where the client doesn't want to pay for lighting or the situation doesn't really need a big trussing system that's DMX controlled. For those situations, instead of hauling around a T-bar and wash lighting or effects lights, I recommend an all-in-one lighting system like the American DJ Dots PAR system. It's an amazingly simple product to set up that comes with a bag and a tripod case and a stand and a controller, a foot controller, a wireless remote, everything you need for a light show that'll set up in a matter of seconds. It makes getting in and out of your event easier, and it's also pre-programmed to do a lot of cool lighting patterns without you having to touch anything. You can control it with your foot, you can control it with the handheld remote. It just makes your life easier, which is the point of all these products. Number three is gear bags for everything. Now, we've all seen the DJs, and we probably have all been at one point, the DJ that hauls his stuff in plastic bins or in the cardboard box that the equipment came in, but it looks unprofessional, let's admit it. So I recommend you go buy some nice padded bags for your lights and your cables and your audio equipment and covers for your speakers. It's gonna make it last longer and it's gonna give off a more professional image when you go to your events. Number two is musicians' earplugs. Now, as DJs, especially if we're doing college parties or bars or clubs, we're gonna be getting exposed to a lot of loud noises. I personally wanna keep my hearing around for as long as I can, and so I wanna protect my ears. If you're doing a lot of really loud events, then I would suggest investing in a pair of musicians' earplugs. I use the V-Moda faders, but there are a lot of great options on Amazon that can be had for under $20 or $30. These go into your ear, and unlike foam earplugs, they let you hear the music in its full range of frequencies while just lowering the volume and not muddying up the sound. They're a great investment, and I also take them to concerts when I'm not DJing. Number one is a rock and roller cart. If you buy anything from this list, this is what I suggest you buy. It makes getting your gear in and out of your venue easy. I used all sorts of different carrying bags and dollies and carts in the past, but they were all inconvenient. The rock and roller cart folds up really compact and it extends really big when you need it. It holds a lot of gear and a lot of weight. I use the second to the smallest model, the R6, and it holds like 350 pounds, way more than I need to do the average wedding. It has pivoting front wheels, big wheels in the back that can go over grass, all sorts of cobblestone, and really, it will make your load-in and load-out time easier. I can do a whole wedding in one cart trip, which saves me from having to go back to the car multiple times. So, rock and roller cart, get it in your inventory. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Before you go, please make sure you subscribe down below because there's gonna be a lot of great reviews coming to this channel in the future. Also head over to Instagram and follow me at DJ Fayze, that's DJ F-A-Y-Z-E, to keep up with the updates when new mixes or gear reviews come out. Until next time, thanks for watching.